Now, having put all the pieces, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these pieces, assemble these pieces, semi-assemble these pieces, and just to see whether it's going to be adequate width-wise before I chop into the rest of the fabric for the next one that I'm supposed to be making. So in total I'm supposed to be making 3 of these, but I just need to make sure that I have adequate pieces. Now actually that much is enough, which I'm going to double layer these now just to make sure that I've got the sufficient amount. So I'm just going to go on laying one piece on top of the other. I think I've got an extra piece to insert in here, and so we can have the gear a little bit wider that way. So it's going to be 4 and 12 pieces altogether inserted. So these panels now need to be attached together, and once attached we can go on to the next phase. We can trim it down a little bit if need be and then cut the lining once these are assembled.